Arsenal unchanged for a third game in a row, and it could be interesting tactics.